all bird watching is just going out outside into a natural space, or pretty much anywhere you can bird watch anywhere, and just viewing birds. And you don't necessarily need like binoculars or like camera or like any fancy equipment. You can really just bird watch just using your eyes. And you don't have to know like what species or know anything about the birds you're looking at. Just really evaluating it, maybe it doing a natural behavior or like feeding or just sitting there on a branch. So some tips I would suggest for beginner bird watchers is to just go out, find a good birding spot, whether it be maybe your backyard or a local park, and just go bird watching. You can use binoculars. It's not required. You can just go out and use your eyes if you like. Just go out wherever there's birds and have fun. That's another tip, is to have fun when going out and bird watching. So.